If you want to have a corn plant, all you have to do is cover a fresh corn cob in water and wait for the seedlings to take root. Then, you transfer them to a pot and voila! Try it and you'll see.